welcome to Toole's Garage. This episode is here to kind of show you it's not always about the cars. All right, well, it is always about the cars. But today, we've got a special guest, Nico Del Carlo. We're going to be working on a little downhill push cart with a bunch of scrap metal that we have laying around. And we're going to just show you a little welding tips and, you know, bracketry fun and just making stuff out of scraps. Always wear your safety precautions. Right there, that just shows the penetration level of the weld. Pretty good. Rookies. Ready? Nice. Button it up.
Not bad.
Try it. This is a professional maneuver. Don't try this at home. Nicely done. Penetration level. Sweet. Good job, Chip Jr. Doing another through the lens weld. Let me get prepared here. Going behind the scenes whenever you're ready, bud. Get a little bit more up into the top. That's fine.
That's cute.
Let's go ask. And I have purchased zero things because they never have any.
And that's why it's his favorite store.
No, I just thought they might have wheels.
Whatever, Nico.
It says tires right there. That's the small tires.
At the deep. Featuring 5/8 ball bearings. This is. Try this.
I don't know if we're allowed to return this if it doesn't fit.
Just picked up some wheels at the depot. Get those pounding the bearings out, just kind of going. There's the car, starting to look like a car. Our sick modular high performance look action. What do you think of those, Nico? How does it look?
That looks pretty psycho there, nickel ass.
And there you have it. Little push cart built for a king. What do you think, Nico? Cool?
Yeah.
And that concludes this episode of Toole's Garage. What a face. Downhill racing? Nice.